The Boer Goats is a breed of goat that was developed in South Africa in the early 1900s for meat production. Their name is derived from the Afrikaans word Boer, meaning farmer. The Boer Goat was probably bred from the indigenous South African goats, with some crossing of Indian and European bloodlines being possible. They were selected for meat rather than milk production. Due to selective breeding and improvement, the Boer Goat has a fast growth rate and excellent carcass qualities, making it one of the most popular breeds of meat goat in the world. Boer Goats have a high resistance to disease and adapt well to hot, dry conditions. United States production is centered in West Central Texas, with the original breeding stock imported from herds located in New Zealand. Only later were they imported directly from South Africa. Boer goats commonly have white bodies and distinctive brown heads. Some Boer goats can be completely brown or white or paint, which means large spots of a different color are on their bodies. Like the Nubian goat, they possess long, pendulous ears. They are noted for being docile, fast-growing, and having high fertility rates. Does are reported to have superior mothering skills as compared to other breeds. Boer goats tend to gain weight at about the same rate as their sire, so a buck from a proven fast-growing bloodline will command the highest price, as its offspring will tend to also be fast growers. The kid of a proven fast-growing sire should weigh about 79 pounds at 90 days. Does used to breed show quality goats are normally very large. For commercial meat production, medium-sized does are normally preferred, as they produce the same number of kids but require less feed to do so. As a general rule, the more kids born per doe, the greater profit margin for the owner. Boer goats are polyestrous, meaning they can breed throughout the year, and they reach sexual maturity at 5 months of age. A typical breeding program is to produce 3 kid crops every 2 years. The does are pregnant for 5 months, nurse their kids for 3 months, and then are rebred. Multiple births are common, and a 200% kid crop is achieved in managed herds. Usually first-time does have 1 kid, but they may have more. They usually have 2 kids in subsequent breedings. The kids can be brown, black, white, or mixed. Since goats are browsers, not grazers, Boer goats are able to forage great distances, utilize low-quality roughage under extensive conditions, and kid in the field with minimum inputs. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe, like, and share. Don't forget to click on the bell icon so that you'll be notified whenever a new video is posted.